information out there. We start this question again. I think it's already.
We had the storms, the weather was very pleasant. And I'm with your party. I'm with part. I'm part of the chance to be with my friends. So it worked all right. And it's a good omen as far as we're concerned, always to have rain.
Mr. President, we hear you would have saved $28,000 if you'd have filed your taxes under this new proposal. Is that right?
I hadn't figured that out. I'm not going to take, we're going to take some questions on the subject of our meetings later, but...
Well, what do you think about that?
I don't know who worked that out, but I think that just points out for everyone how advantageous the new tax system is.
Even for the middle class, they don't save that much.
Well, they also don't pay as much.
Mr. President, will you recognize PLO if they accepted 242?
We're going to take questions on this subject at the departure statements at lunch.
Secretary of the Treasury.
Yes.
That's a good thing. Yes, sir, thank you.
Well, we have a brief. Somebody made this and sent it to me as a present. And they said this was a decision maker, as you can see it. But then you can turn it to no, and then you can turn it to maybe. And then, if you really made a forceful decision, I decided that this was probably the proper room for it.
why don't we turn it to yes as far as it's concerned.
respect his courage and what he's been doing and the progress that he has made. And we want to be most helpful in continuing this peace process. But do you have an agenda here, some things that you would like to bring up?
I'd like to thank you very much indeed for the opportunity and privilege of meeting with you again, of being with our friends, discussing an atmosphere of candor and sincerity, all the problems that we see. I had a chance yesterday, sir, to spend some time with the Secretary of State as a result of this kind invitation, Prime Minister. We discussed many aspects of the phase in which we are at this critical juncture in terms of the future of our area. And it was a chance for me, sir, to present our case, which I hope I may have a chance to do again, sir, without taking too much of your time. But I would like to say, sir, that the roots of where we are right now, as far as I'm concerned, my country, our government, began almost 30 years ago, sir. In terms of...
coverage. Scenes from the American Revolution when we defeated their armies. I think that is at Yorktown, supposed to be for the surrender. So, didn't know any way to keep him from looking at
it. Did you make any comment on it?
He was pretty jovial about it.